battle is inevitable, but victory hangs in the balance. Do your duty as true Romans, and victory will be within our grasp.
These Gauls do not need your fear. Cold steel will bring them down, just like any other men. This is the end of the road. This is the last battle. The enemy have nowhere left to run. They must hold us here, or like so many ghosts, vanish away utterly. So let us take up our arms one last time, sharpen the sword, and make ready. This will be the day of their final, lasting defeat. They cower behind their walls and pray for help. There is no advantage in numbers to either side. Therefore, skill and courage will be the keys to this day's battle. Yet, that said, they are the stronger, better men. If we go at them bullheaded, we aid their strength. Cunning will be what wins the day. These people have yet to taste victory at my expense. Today will be no different. So lay into them with a will. The auspices have been taken, and God be praised, nothing could be found to deny us victory today. With such portents, we need only march upon the enemy. There is little to fear, as help is coming. Within the day, another army of ours will arrive for this battle. And now, to arms! Let us harden our hearts and think of Rome and all we can do for her. Then we will do our duty to Roman honor!
Use your onagers to smash down the walls of the enemy settlement by left-clicking to select your weapons and right-clicking to target them. However, remember to keep them out of range of any enemy artillery and position defensive troops close by.
Units, march!
Units, move back!
sized rock can kill a lot of enemy troops. But it's hard to hit anything smaller than a settlement wall with these machines. Target dense concentrations of enemy units so that you hit something, even if it wasn't what you aimed at. To set alight arrows to rain fire and death down upon the enemy. Flaming arrows have reduced accuracy but are more devastating when they land and have a greater effect on morale. Left-click the Show Me How button to see how to do this.
Thank you. gods! Our soldiers have done well this day! The walls are taken!
Hurry, hurry!
Onagers fire large rocks and are mainly intended for use against walls and buildings. They can cause casualties amongst troops too.
I started.
charging towards your spear's flank, turn to meet cavalry charges quickly. Left-click the Show Me How button to zoom to your unit.
Such a victory! The day is-